a short string here.
Kait! Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on. So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See, I told you it's not you.
Oh yeah, that's lovely. Headache again, is it?
Del, I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cogged weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
All right, guys, welcome back to my walkthrough of
You know, we've
Gears
convinced a lot
4.
Of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight.
We had 2, chapter 1. We
kind of feel that it's gonna be a little tough to crack.
Yeah. I have the same feeling.
We get the village chief as team fun. Okay. So we saw in the last video, I think in the last video, I did act one, chapter 3 and 4. Basically in chapter 3, we were playing as JD. We had to get Carmine and we had to save him from the swarm, the snatchers, and we did save him. Then, and I think that was in chapter 3. I think in chapter 4, we had to go group with Marcus and Kait, and unfortunately, Del and Kait found out that JD, I guess, ordered Boz, I believe his name, to kill the civilians. I don't know if it was like for a mission or something, but he ordered Boz to kill civilians, and now, like, I do not think Kait and Del. So the first component and collectible are gonna be right here. How many does he have? 13? You know, I'm gonna wait. Oh, and okay, and the reason why I'm playing this game, my objective for this game is to get every collectible and component in this game, because I want to like do like 100%, like do 100% walking. Can't carve this here. It might be focus, but in any fashion. If you want to read this, you can pause the video. Just skim through quick. What is this?
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
First component, collectible. Village.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out.
Wanna freaking fight me? I'll come up there
come
and
on,
beat
boy.
Your ass.
I can't stand him.
He's got worms.
Fucking beat. Oh. This is where they. Oh wait, this is where they dumped the fish. There's a lot of fish. What the fuck? I'm about to say this is a real. This is a real fish.
Hey, God. Want a whiff of this? Thing's almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Guess they have fish for dinner every day, I guess. Because look at all this freaking fish. Look at this big fish. How'd they get that big fish? That's fake. That is 100%. 100%. Look, this is a big fish. Look at these freaking big fishes. They have like fish for days.
Problem is, there's nothing left out there.
Okay, so I'm in a village right now. I guess I'm in the. I guess we need like reinforcements or whatever. I wonder who the chief of this village is.
Bold. Fortune favors the bold.
Look, you want to go into the mountains?
Yes. I'm doing some unnecessary exploring.
Damn. Keep walking, asshole.
Okay. First of all, I'm a girl, so that's a bitch. Fresh catch, dude. Oh, no wonder. How did they catch the fish? Wait a minute, how did they catch the fish in the winter? They probably don't. They probably like get the fish in like the spring, summer, and then however many fish they get. I guess I'll get this company.
Mine traps around the perimeter. That doesn't even matter, because every time they attack, we're back at square.
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Yeah.
All right, let's have a look.
If this is all the stim they've got left, then things are even worse here than I thought.
Look, I bet it hurt, though. I know you lost some people in the last attack.
A couple.
Yeah. Well...
that's not gonna work. Mobile cord shot.
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
You know, part of me still enjoys seeing them all broken up.
That's not the problem. Just let me think a minute.
How hard to control are these things anyway?
Not too bad. Kind of like a loader, except...
Miss Shark. Okay, so here's the next. Alright. I'm probably gonna call the unnecessary exploring! This way it's done with. Next collectible, in the license plate. Read it. A little short, but if you want to read it, pause it, go.
What are you looking at?
Bitch, I'm looking at your ugly face.
Settle for Mr. Wrong.
Then why are we together?
I said Mr. Wrong, not Mr. Apocalypse.
Reasonable.
He's just depressing. Who knows how?
They've lost so many, and they still won't leave. They must hate the cog even more than I did.
This is the freaking thing. Yeah.
Oh. Some this morning.
Carrying his water. Why do you think North Carolina went north?
Because they're cowards.
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Oh shit.
I don't.
I still can't believe that Marcus, Baird, and Cole were the ones who killed this riftworm. From the inside. With their chainsaws. Actually, I can believe it.
Can I do some pouring?
Probably. Just gonna stand around for a while till someone tells me to move my ass.
Pretty good.
Well, free village, anyway.
In one area alone, they can... Oh, whoa, hush, hush! So...
Sailing cog tech is one thing, but stripping
nice weather,
a pestrel for parts? That's ballsy.
Always good to see representatives of the cog.
Okay, they're gone.
Nosy bastard.
Told me you ran out.
If you could wait until next week, I might get more.
Oh, there's the next collectible right here.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
I'm trying.
seriously waiting on your plot? Hang on, I'll let you through.
Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Paul, get the car.
Now stop whining and fix the damn thing. Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close. Steam will burn your skin clean off.
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't miss.
Now how am I gonna fix it?
Who's the next one? Huh? Can you look?
Huh. Bet Jack is that stuff.
Hey, faggot! Over here! Ha ha!
Who you calling fascist, boy? He called us the fascists. Something with liberals. Salvage? The component? The meta collectible? Alright, if you want to read this, you can pause the video. That's...
By the AI.
Yeah, well, we'll see how poetic or just you find it when a bunch of beach DBs start marching through town. Their problems are.
Recognize this wagon? Wonder where the stables are.
That's
right. Yeah, I know, right? Alone. Good old Chuz.
Cook, over here!
Village
a professional never blames her duels.
I'm not blaming my tools. That's I'm blaming Lena. Calm down. Breathe. Think it through. All right. It just pisses me off. All those splinters piss me off. You'll figure it out. Not likely.
Are these the beds? Enemy component is here. Okay, that's not bad. Not bad, 19, not bad.
So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
You want my seat? Is the next collectible? Don't touch. Read a curfew. Fall down. PPS. Your problem. That's funny. I like how I'm reading in these collectibles. They're funny as hell. Go down the stairs. Thank you. you want to read this, you can pause the video if you like. Just skim through. Know about happen.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kait.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
That's fine.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kait.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got.
Hunters!
Hunters?
When did they come out?
They breached the lower wall! Help me clear them out!
Jack, what?
Coming your way! I got you.
Moving it! Kate, Del! More of them coming in!
Jack, come on.
Mother, get out here! Again!
You're good!
Cut!
They picked the wrong goddamn day for this shit!
What's happening?
Get them on the ride! Keep it up!
Get the weapons now.
Now we're talking. Sweet! He's down!
Come on! Before this we lose any more!
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man! The people don't deserve this!
Village.
They're growing at the door! Grab that shock trap! Got an idea!
Fucked up where?
Jack, pulse! Okay, done!
Zap the ground by the door! And I'll let him in!
Thank you.
down.
No time for rest! We gotta finish this!
Fallen! Revive!
I need some help!
Advancing!
I'll help you out!
Restore!
Big dog.
I think that's all of them. Uncle, you clear?
Yeah. We're not sure about it. Gonna take a monster to come on.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more village to save. Come on.
Oh.
Ah, the fair safe kicked in. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
Give this generator a jolt.
Jack, shock trap. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
We're here! What do you need?
They got a group on this team! On the workshop!
Young one! We gotta back them up!
Silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Convoy or what?
Yeah.
Come on,
We gotta get out there.
For this. Do not be afraid.
You can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's Nothing's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No! No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen!
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Oh.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch?
It's our switch, guys.
Just push Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Look, if you need a minute, it's cool.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.